senior Kyle Stephan may just be as dynamic as they come on and off the volleyball court. The epitome of a student athlete, the middle blocker has woven a variety of athletic accomplishments, community projects, and educational experiences together to make his time as a UC Merced Bobcat a part of his life he will never forget. On the volleyball court, Stephan has been a centerpiece for the senior class that is the winningest class in program history. The class of 2019 has won 38 matches, knocked off four top 10 teams, and have been on the cusp of being nationally ranked back-to-back seasons.
These past 2 years, I've heard the words that we've made history countless amount of times. It's honestly an honor to be a part of this whole team, be a part of all these guys making history. It's great winning those big games because you just get a great feeling out of it.
One of the top middle blockers to come through the program, Stephan's career numbers include 172 kills, 90 blocks, and a .294 hitting percentage. Almost all of those figures have been recorded over the second half of his career, and he credits head coach Ipa Jumpstery as a key reason for his success.
I would say I've definitely improved, and it's been awesome being under the leadership of Coach I, because even though he was never a middle blocker, and he says that all the time, he always has the best tips and best coaching advice to help us improve.
Along with Stephan's prominent role on the hardwood, he is currently in his third year as a member of the Student Athlete Advisory Committee, otherwise known as the SAC.
So joining the SAC was a great opportunity that I was provided with, helped me grow as an individual, make new friends, and like put myself out there as a leader to support athletics and help with all the events that the SAC throws for the athletics program.
Stephan and the SAC also go out in the Merced community, and he has used those off-campus experiences to further grow into the person he is today.
One of the community outreach events we did was at a nursing home here in Merced. We went and hung out with the elderly people and played games with them, played dominoes. It was a great experience, and they're all super happy to hang out with us. Brought snacks and stuff. They loved it, and we loved it too. It was a great opportunity to expand myself as a person.
In less than 2 months, the 2018 Chancellor's List honoree will graduate with a degree in computer science and engineering, and plans to move back to San Diego to begin a career in the software engineering or IT field. He will miss a lot of things about UC Merced, but none greater than the once strangers that he now calls family.
Oh man, I love all the guys on the volleyball team. They're an amazing family, group of guys.
Kyle's never, he's never upset. He's never in a bad mood. He's always smiling. He's always laughing. He's always joking around. He's one of those guys that, like, the first day you meet him, he's kind of your best friend.
We talk about before every game that we're a family, we play for each other. And man, every single one of them, I can't pick out any individuals because I love them all individually as brothers.
Reporting for UC Merced Athletics, I'm Andrew Mitchell.